Biggest topic at the moment going around is men's mental health. So I thought if I come on and share my story of my mental health, and yeah, just kind of discuss a little bit more of what I do, my daily routine to combat the mental health, and then me share my story, if that can contribute towards anyone else that's struggling with, you know, mental health or worries, anxieties, depressions in life, then, you know, that's a positive.
Yeah.
And again, I can see your platform taking off. So again, hopefully it will touch someone in the right place.
Because it's massive now. I think it's a massive thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's getting more and more spoke about. It was hardly ever spoke about, but now it's getting more and more spoke about. But there still are. It's a massive problem at the minute that...
My biggest thing is that it is starting to be spoken about and we should speak about it.
Yeah.
But what we never discuss, and it's like a lot of things in the world today, is we don't discuss about what's the cause effect. It's almost like...
Prevention rather than cure.
Yeah, exactly that. Yeah. And that's kind of some of the bits I want to touch on about how I deal with my daily routines. And granted, it's not perfect, but it suits me. And if people can take snippets and pull it into their own life, then great.